Jacqueline Kennedy visits with Ireland's president, Eamon De Valera, in Dublin. It's her first meeting with the 84-year-old Irish leader since President Kennedy's funeral. Mrs. Kennedy was staying at a nearby resort with her children. Later, she was guest of honor at a state dinner hosted by Premier Jack Lynch.